Well, a little bit of a cliffhanger from the last episode. Welcome back, you guys. Last episode, for a quick summary, Garp and the other Marines, including the Navy that is part of S.W.O.R.D., arrived at the pirate island of Beehive to save Kobe, but it got halted because Aokiji is there. And we got a little bit of a flashback of Aokiji and how he decided to join Blackbeard. I mean, sort of. That's the cliffhanger. Not the entire flashback, but parts of it. Either we will find that out in this episode or whichever, but yeah, we'll see. We're now episode 11:15. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. We're not gonna see how. Oh my gosh, okay. Really? Yeah, he's just right there. What the hell are you thinking? Ah, so this is how it come about. So arriving here is just by chance. Aokiji arriving in that island and the discovering that Blackbeard's crew is there. Okay. And then he said yes. Okay. Oh my God. Oh. Well, of course. Oh my God. Okay. Winter Island? Is this with Law and Blackbeard? It is too. Okay, what is happening here now? No. That's their ship. Oh, those are the people. Is it Rumble Ball? Really? No. Oh no. That's a side effect now. Oh, it's a short. Oh my God. Fuck. Okay, so they got away. Okay. Why? I guess the rest of the crew? And they didn't confirm if everyone's dead or not. Shit. So does that mean that Blackbeard get the Poneglyph now? Oh my God. Plus, yeah, don't forget that little detail that they mentioned. The man with the burn scar, which apparently affiliated with the world government. So he has that fourth, not fourth, but one road poneglyph. Didn't Luffy already have three? Yeah, he already have three. Yeah. So we're missing that fourth one. Okay, well, I guess we gotta chase that man. Okay, so Aokiji. Yeah, like I mentioned, it's just after he lost against Akaino, I guess he just wandered off somewhere and he arrived in this particular island. By chance, Blackbeard and his crew are there. So I guess that's how it come about. But it's after that, he's like, what? He's kind of like freaking loyal to Blackbeard now. He would rather serve under him versus Akaino. I can understand why he doesn't want to serve under Akaino, but Blackbeard, I guess he has some charm in him. Yeah, even though we don't get to see how that fight ended, but I guess obviously Blackbeard's power, yummy yummy no mi, it's like it's undefeated as far as we know. I mean, that's how Blackbeard defeated Ace. At least he didn't die. I feel bad. Like, I wonder what happened to the rest of his crew. I mean, the ship didn't survive, but yeah, like Beppo said, just trust, they probably have survived that. Yeah, Kid, we still don't know what happened to Kid, but anyways, yeah, going back to the pirate island of Beehive, that's new details. Kuzan is a former student of Garp, but yeah, he lost a leg. That's crazy. It looks like he's no match against Garp. Garp is just freaking strong. I believe Kuzan is also strong too. I mean, look at how he fights. But yeah, he's just falling all the way down to the depths of the earth. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah, oh my gosh. Well, we're just gonna have to wait and see. But unfortunately, that's it for today. I'll see you guys next time. Alright, see ya. Bye.